All right, MVPE, welcome back. I'm Mr. Roberts.
I'm Mr. Evans.
I'm Mr. Klinger. We're back.
Let's get ready to rock. Go ahead, make sure you have your booklet out, your ball out, and you're ready to go. This is going to be the cardio portion of the workout. We're going to start off again, and you should remember these as I review, with our warm-up. So if you remember, Mr. Roberts has the rock forward and backward.
Mr. Evans has the leg lift. I want to keep my body nice and straight up and down, keeping it tight here as if somebody might hit me in my belly, touching my heel and keeping my leg straight and raising 5 to 10 times each leg.
And I have gliding, right and left, back and forth. Remember, you move your feet, get clear as far as you can to one side, and then move it over to the other. Back and forth, and make it happen.
All right, here we go. Let's go ahead and start the music. Portion, and that's the cardio glide. All right, cardio glide. Remember, you go all the way to the edge of your ball and all the way to the other side. Next, Mr. Evans will be teaching you exercise number 4.
All right, so I actually teach this a little bit two different ways. One where we can be sitting on the ball, and then I'm even going to go ahead and show you another one that we can do while standing up and holding the ball. First is going to be jumping jacks while sitting on the ball. Yeah, I said it right. It's going to be jumping jacks or cardio jacks with a bounce. Mr. Klinger in the first session had talked already about getting that rhythm, getting that bounce with the punches. Well, we want that bounce now also for the cardio jacks. And what I want to do is when I'm bouncing, I'm on my way up, I want my hands to go up and my feet to go out. So on my way up, my hands go up, my feet go out. On the way down then, my feet are gonna come back in, and we're gonna try and get a rhythm. And look at the three of us. We are just right in sync like the pros. Great job. So, great stuff right there. Now, the other way that I've also done it, and I like to have the kids do it as well, to focus on keeping control of the ball and holding it, is we do the same jumping jack motion, but instead of our hands being apart and together, they're just gonna come up. So as I come up, I'm here, down. And what you will do is you will feel this in your chest muscles as well as your shoulder muscles, because as that ball's going up, it might leave your hand. So you have to really squeeze your hands together. And that's the second way of doing it, standing cardio jacks.
My cardio exercise is kind of like marching, arm and foot combinations together.
Does the same side and same, the like right arm and right leg together?
Right arm with left leg.
Oh, okay.
Opposite, just like when we're walking down the hall or running, opposites work together.
And don't worry, if Mr. Roberts can bounce on the ball and not pop it, you won't either.
Great job, I think we need to do those three for at least 30 seconds.
Let's rock it.
Let's do it.
Here we go. Oh, here we go.
Thank you.
Good. Great job. I tell you what you can do, since this one, there's only three that you can choose from. What you can do is take the bottom and take that dial all the way back, and you can do each one just doing the same video. So you can choose a new one each time. All right, let's go ahead. We're gonna finish with some stretches. So remember, I wanna keep a nice flat tummy as I sit up tall. Reach my chest forward. I don't want to turtle back. And I want to try to go as close to my toes as I can.
Remember, even stretching is one of those things you can do when you're just sitting around the house. Maybe you could come up with a different way of stretching and using the ball. Get creative with it, as we're always talking about using that imagination and that creativity.
I can take this, I can reach over and touch each side. You want to make sure you don't have too slick of a floor below you like we do. Makes it a little harder when your feet are slipping out.
Don't forget to loosen up that back as well, trying to get your body moving a little bit and getting it nice and flexible to be able to reach back.
This is a great stretch for the end of a workout or in the morning. Let's open everything up.
Maybe in big arm circles while doing this one. We'll loosen those shoulders up even more. I could almost combine this one and the rock in and rock out together, couldn't I?
Oh, yeah, I could.
Yeah, all right.
Feels good.
So great job, kids. Again, use these videos to help you throughout the Crunch Out program. Don't forget about your 5-2-1-1, making sure you eat 5
fruits and vegetables,
making sure we get less than
2 hours of recreational,
and making sure we get at least how long of exercise?
1 hour or 60 minutes.
Play 60.
And make sure that we're also trying to drink less
sugar.
Woo! Go get them, kids. We'll see you.